Guys, welcome back to my channel, Idris87 Gaming. So in today's video we are trying a new game and it's called Battle Axe. And I'm playing this on PC via the Xbox One controller. You guys can see there. So this game is not very easy, it's quite difficult. But I'm gonna try my hand at it, see how far I can get. So let's do it. Okay, so one player. Arcade mode.
Fire load. Rooney. Fire load. Faye.
I think I'll take Faye the Dark Elf. Okay.
Stage one. Battle above the clouds.
Okay, here we go. It's a real fun game though, just it's a little bit tough, but we'll see how far we get in today's playthrough. Nice. I don't want the spell, I would rather stick with the chicken. By the way, you need to collect these guys. It's not really necessary, I don't think so. So long you make it to the end of the stage, but it's extra little bonus points if you manage to find these people. Found some chicken. Nice. So I've been playing this game for quite a while. Not the best at it. The furthest I came was level 3. Then I just died. But today I hope to hopefully get a little bit further than level 3. Okay. Took a hit there. Okay. Also, it's wise if you actually, you know, just farm a little bit and get some money. So farming is a good thing on this game. You want to get some nice equipment and magic and stuff to increase your health and your speed. Okay, so we found all 7 of the villagers. Whatever they are. So it's boss time. We took 1 hit of damage, which is okay, I guess. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Okay, 75 kills, not bad.
Can I sell you something?
I got 49 coins. As you guys can see, we can do a health increase, speed up, extra strength, projectile power up. That's just the basic chicken and magic. Actually, just needed one more coin. Damn.
Goodbye.
Okay, let's move on.
Stage 2, the Forgotten Mines.
Okay. So you guys can see it's a nice little fast-paced action game. Whoa, almost took a hit there. Sometimes this game gets so intense you forget what to do. Nice. Okay, so that's one of 10 villagers, prisoners, whatever they are. Okay. Okay, that's a second one. I hate those little plant things that come out of the ground. They're real sneaky. Okay, so I found 3. Okay. So if I do finish a stage, I at least have enough money to buy 2 power-ups. What? How did I take a hit of damage there, man? Fine, I'll take the potion. Not sure how that skeleton hit me. That's cool, I guess. Another thing, a tip of this game is do not stand on one spot. You gotta constantly keep moving. Whoa, okay. So you gotta destroy this little machine over here, otherwise these guys are gonna constantly keep spawning. So we seem to be doing okay. Okay, there's another one over there, so we need to get 5 more. 5 more prisoners. Nice. Yeah. Nice big explosion there. Yeah, I get that coins. Nice. Okay, it's... Okay. Dang it. Nice. Okay, need to find 3 more. So hope you guys are enjoying this game. It's a nice intense little action game. Lots of fighting, as you can see. Okay, two more villagers. Nice.
Thank you.
Okay, one more to go. I mean, we have more than enough money to probably max out our character. This last guy. Okay, here we go. Ben.
Thank you.
I think I'll stick with the with this potion thing. They seem to actually be doing good. I actually never played this good on my own. Didn't take one hit of damage as well. Yeah!
Stage clear!
Stage clear? Nice! I'm actually shocked I never do so good when I play on my own.
Can I sell you something?
Okay,
projectile
power up.
Thank you.
Let's do that.
Thank you.
Speed up. Okay, so basically we just need to up our strength. And that's basically it.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Okay. So this stage
is
the one I died at. You can see the enemies are a lot tougher. Damn. Get that coins. Nice. I gotta say our projectiles are definitely more powerful. Oh come on man. Let's eat that chicken. Hey Anthony Forrester is at the bottom. What? Come on now.
Thanks.
How am I supposed to kill that
Thank you.
Go.
Thanks.
Got Anthony. Whoa. Damn. Okay, never mind that. We got Anthony Forrester. So we need to come on. To be honest, it's my own mistake that I did. Okay, so I get it. Need to get him from the back. Whoa. Definitely see an increase in toughness from the enemies. What? Come on, man! How did that thing know I was gonna go there?
Thanks.
Okay. Let's heal up. So we halfway with finding the prisoners. Come on, man. Jeez. I would actually like some chicken or something. Okay, don't worry, man, I'll help you. So we need to find 6 more. Ah, come on. Man, this game is super tough. Almost died there. Come on, man. So I'm down to my last life. Okay.
Thank you.
What? What was that? Okay, I have to go in there. Seriously? Dude. I have one more. I take one more hit of damage, it's over, guys. Okay, not sure what exploded there. Okay, I need to find 2 more. I seriously need some chicken. Like, this is literally the furthest I've came in this game. Almost died there as well. Oh!
The adventure ends here.
Okay, either way, I came first place in arcade mode. At least that's something, I guess. Anyway, guys, that was just a quick little playthrough of Battle X. I'm gonna put the controller down. This game is too tough for me. But hopefully I'll revisit it later in the future, I hope. I actually like this game. Reminds me of a Sega Saturn type game. You know, with the visuals. Looks kind of like a Sega Saturn. Anyway, guys, that does it for today's episode of Battle X. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you want to try this game out, please pick it up. It's on Nintendo Switch, PC, not sure about PS4 and Xbox. We'll probably come to those consoles either way, but definitely pick this game up. It's a very good challenge if you guys like these type of games. So yeah, anyway, guys, that does for today. So from me, Idris87Gaming, you guys take care, and I'll see you in the next one.